tree garden. I'll tell you now of some that I know, those I miss you surely pardon. Daffodils, hot season flocks, meadow sweet and lady smocks, genty and lupine and tall hollyhocks, roses, mocks, gloves, snowdrops, forget-me-nots in an English country.
Insects come here and go in an English country garden. I'll tell you now of some that I know, those I miss you'll surely pardon. Dragonflies, moths and bees, spiders climbing from the trees, butterflies flit in the gentle breeze. There are snakes and fits ding, ow, other creepy things in an English country garden.
How many kinds of sweet flowers grow in an English country garden? I'll tell you now of some that I know, those I miss you surely pardon. Daffodils, hot season flocks, meadow sweet and lady smocks, genteel.